I would like to introduce Jacqueline Hush and Evan Walsh.